How's it going, guys? My name is Brian Villalobos, and welcome to my YouTube channel. So for this week's video, I thought I'd do something very funny and relatable. We often do things in our lives that we think, are we the only ones that do this? And let me tell you, I ask myself this all the time. Am I really the only one that does this? And no, I'm pretty sure I'm not. We often do things that we're like, that tend to be weird, awkward, or just plain out like, weird. So I have four situations that I think I'm pretty sure I'm not the only one who does these things. So let's get started. See, for me, when taking a shower, I like to put music on. And sometimes I get hooked on a song for the longest time that I'm obsessed with it, that I keep listening to it, listening to it. Try saying that along like a whole bunch of times. So for me, when taking a shower, I like to put a good song on just because it gets me motivated to start my day and it makes me happy. In that case, our expectation is, oh, I'm gonna take a 3-minute shower. But when putting a good song on, we take like about 10 minutes just jamming out, dancing, you know, to your favorite song. I know I do that. But am I the only one that does this? Pretty sure I'm not. Second, watching a good show or movie while eating something delicious. Eating delicious food while watching a good TV show, movie, or video. I intend to have to watch something funny or something entertaining as I eat my delicious meal. Just cause like, I'm not gonna just eat my meal like, you know, just with nothing on. I want something to entertain me. I can't eat until I find something good to watch. I know, I'm weird. Don't judge me. Scooby-Doo! Yeah! When I watch a movie or a show or a commercial where it shows a dog being mistreated or a dog dying or something bad happening to an animal in general, I intend to feel so bad and so sad for that animal that it makes me think of my dog and my dog Toby. I get so sad, I'm like, oh my gosh, like Toby, like I miss Toby. And I think about Toby and I want to go home and hug him like never before. Now I know I'm not the only one who does that. If you're a dog lover like me, you know what I mean.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Come here, here, Toby. Come here, Toby.
Don't ever leave my side, Toby. I love you. Don't ever leave my side again.
Last but not least, number four. I do this a lot, especially when I have school. That sounds really bad. So, I intend to put my alarm on an hour and a half before the actual time I'm actually supposed to wake up. And when I do that, I wake up the next morning thinking to myself like, oh, like, I did that on purpose. That way I have an extra couple of minutes to sleep. But then that couple of minutes turns into another hour and another hour and another hour. And then by the time you know it, it's super late and you're like, what time is it? Where am I? What day is it? Am I late?
What time is it? 7:30? I don't have class till 9. I could sleep a little bit longer.
Guys, so that's it for this week's video. I hope you guys enjoyed that, laughed a little bit. If you relate to any of those things that I do, leave a like down below with a thumbs up. Leave a comment down below saying what you think people do that not just you do. Also, please don't forget to subscribe. It will mean a lot. You can also follow me on my social media like Snapchat, Twitter, and Instagram. And that's about it, guys. So until next time, I will see you guys later.
I can feel again. Feeling numb, praying like a fool, just shy of a gun. Heart still beating.